is Chuck Feeler right here. We're with Megadeth and Anarchy in L.A. We're hosting the Headbangers Ball tonight right here on MTV. Let me tell you, we have our good friends right here, Duff and Slash with Guns N' Roses. Go! Like our drinking buddies here in LA, we're working for some more dead soldiers, as it were, you know. Okay, anyway, Jeff, we're just talking about one of your new projects here in LA, one of your new bands, right? You're playing this Thursday at the Cat House, the infamous Cat House, is that right?
That's right. Dr. Love and Love Connection. I, of course, am Dr. Love.
Dr. Love. Call the doctor, all right? He'll be in, all right? You know, take two, call him in the morning, okay? Yo. So, what have you guys been up to recently?
We just rehearsed new songs, and we're about to go on tour with Iron Maiden in May. And then we're going to Japan, we're doing the Dying Tree Festival, and we're going hopefully on tour in Europe with Metallica.
There you have it. There you have it, right there, okay? Mega Roses, okay? Guns and Death, whatever. What do you say, Dave? What up?
Yo, this is Dave Mustaine from Megadeth and Jeff Young from Megadeth.
What up?
And Mr. Slash, the guru of Gash from Guns N' Roses.
Yeah.
So Slash, why don't you tell us how many people you trashed on your last tour, eh?
Come on, dude.
I got enough legal hassle.
Hey, who cares about the law?
Sounds like a personal problem to me.
Who helped the anarchy in the U.S., huh?
Let's just put it this way. I went out, I did my damage, everybody suffered for it. I came out all right, I'm still alive, no one shot me, and I'm still here.
So you go along with our motto of rape, pillage, and unemployment, then, right?
Yeah, basically, you know, because I can't afford my own drinks.
Yeah, that's what we say. We want to stay on tour because the beer's free, and you can always get a sandwich.
Yeah. If you stay on tour, it's like free meals every day, free drinks every day, in a city, out of a city, you're always on the move, get on a bus, it's like a free ride to nowhere.
It's like in the bus, out of the bus, into the gig, out of the gig, into the bus, in your bus, out of the bus, out
you're
of
right,
the bus,
right?
Exactly.
It's the truth. I swear to God, this is the truth.
Anarchy in LA! Woo!